Shout out to Australia. It's your boy Lil B. I do know the bass guy. Have you ever seen the sky fly away? I have. I'm talking about the stars. I'm talking about the planets. They disappeared in my hand. It's so crazy. I'm feeling like I'm the man. I demand the stairs to be there. I'm talking about the stairs I walk up, not stairs. The beeps in the background told me I am prepared for this world and this lifestyle. It's right there, right here for us. My bass style and my mind is so wild. They said I bass freestyle for the thousands. I'm talking about the M's. You gotta feel him and understand I am realist. I am the realist. I go in and kill shit without slaughter. I give a prop to your mother and your father. It's all love, to be honest. Lil B is beyond us. He's came in, snatched the whole game and came in like, damn, he's the main. Talking about history, I won't complain. On a horse, I am, man. Something like the choice, never divorce. I'm here, you heard the beat, that's real. I'm talking about how would you feel if I never was real and I never could do what I said I would and be right there. Lil B, he knows the bass guy. Let's keep it clear and fair. Spare anybody that thought about being right there. We wouldn't run them over. This is the field that can compare to something like sports or football right there. It's like a hair follicle on your shirt. How would you take it off or get it off? You don't understand and seen it, never been soft. I just read it, it's Lil B's. Smoking a bleezy in the background with the backwood. I'm talking about how you get like that now. They say I'm fat now, 250, but that's all real. 250 puts you in a ditch on 6th Street. Fuck with me, but this is positive and love. Love equals hugs. I swear I'm not a thug, but I love bugs. Sometimes I wouldn't even touch them if I had to. It's just something like magic. It's Lil B, that's my friend.